Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Chevrolet Nova SS. And this is a very nice original car. It's been slightly restored. I mean, it's been repainted, but the interior is all original. Has the numbers matching engine and transmission. Just very sharp car. We'll take a look at it here. Nice chrome bumper up front. And of course your SS badge there in the grill. And has the SS hood on it as well, as you'd expect. And then you got your 350 badges here on the fenders. And it has a nice set of the SS wheels with the trim rings and red line tires. Just a very slick car. Let's take a look down the side here. And like I said, the interior, it's all in black vinyl. Got the nice tall back bucket seats, and that appears to be all original and unrestored. Very sharp looking. Here, we'll take a look closer here. You can see all original door panels, and you've got that 120 mile per hour, you know, bar style speedometer or sweep style. And then over here where the clock would normally be, this one actually has a factory tach, which is pretty rare to find in these, because these Novas were pretty simple. They didn't have a lot of extra instrumentation, but that's pretty cool. And somebody's got a later model stereo in there. And this does have an M21 Bouncy in it, 4-speed. You can see that there. But, and the SS steering wheel. Just a very sharp looking car. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look out back here. We got the trunk open, so you can take a look at that. You can see just how solid it is. I mean, it basically looks like new in here. And it's got the full-size spare with the red line tire on it. Just a really nice example. And out back here, you got the chrome bumper looking good. And your SS badge as well. But I mean, it is just a really sharp looking car. We'll let's go ahead and pop the hood and take a look at that. Alright, this one has the 300 horse 350. That was the base engine in the SS that year. And this one's looking really nice. You can see it's detailed out just like it would have been from the factory. The factory air cleaner, and your block and intake, everything Chevy orange. But and it still has the factory style exhaust manifolds and everything. And this one has a new booster and master cylinder. But looking really sharp. I'm going to go ahead and have him start it up so you can see how smooth this thing runs. It sounds smooth.
Yeah, it does.
All right, guys, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs on this. .76,000 actual miles. Very cool. Alright guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.